Hi, do you know what is the air quality inside your room? In this tutorial today, we would like to measure the air quality inside the room using the Nano RP2040 Groove VOC and ECO2 gas sensor, SGP30, and a Groove 16x2 LCD. What is SGP30? SGP30 is a digital multi-pixel gas sensor designed for easy integration into air purifier, demand control ventilation, and IoT application. These are the features of SGP30. It is a multi-pixel gas sensor for indoor air quality application. It has an outstanding long-term stability. It's an I2C interface with TVOC and COT EQ output signals. In a very small 6-pin DFN packages, it's a low power consumption, 48mA at 1.8V, and it comes with a tape and reel package reflow solderable. For more detail of the sensor, you can check the datasheet. To assemble this circuit is very straightforward since we are using the groove connector type. The SGP30 sensor is connected to the I2C port on the Nano RP2040 and the LCD is connected to the port UART on the Groove Shield. Once the devices are connected, we can now start to program our device. For the code, I have used the sample code provided and make few modifications. Next, we can compile the code and upload the program to Nano RP2040. Now, we can know the air quality level in our room. Please note that it will take some time for the sensor to settle. Thank you.